flip-flop in order to tell the story. And probably it's for first grade or less, because of the, probably the vocabulary and the whole story per se.
What's the name of the story?
The Fisherman and the Businessman. I also worked it with adults. You can work with adolescents or adults because it has a meaning, so you can talk about the meaning of it.
And you divide it into setting, characters, conflict, conclusion. Can you show us?
One by one.
Okay. So you've got sentences, capital letters, and drawing. Okay? Thank you very much.